Now we're talking. Empty. Of course it's empty. Progress. See you, buddy. Just don't turn around. Don't turn around. There's the tower. Now I just gotta find a way through them. All right, Sully. You're out here somewhere.
I heard the storm. Who is that British woman, anyway?
She pays. Who cares? great cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
She pays, who cares?
I heard that the storm.
Yeah, Ramsay says he has something big cooking.
Who is that British woman, anyway?
If she pays, who cares?
In the morning. In the morning. Uh-oh. Okay.
Find
This doesn't look too dangerous.
Thank you.
That'll do it. Down. Okay. I gotta get one shot at this. Whoa. Back on solid ground. Or solid boat. Shot after this.
Your step.
That's what the doctor ordered. Huh! Nearly there. Ramsey's ship. All right, finally, let's... You've gotta be kidding me. This place is a mess. Shit. All right. Plan B. Where are you headed? That must be where they're holding Sully. I gotta get on that ship.
Thank you. bastard ship!
Let's take a look.
So much for stealth.
Order.
Take the prisoner to the hold.
The hold, huh? These are the tip, Ramses. To the lion's den. Damn it. Let's try to do this quietly. Great. down to the hold. Find Sully. Down this way. Sully! Sully! It's Nate! Sully! Sully? He's not here. Crap.
Nathan! You have given me so much. Trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, let's go!
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Usura!
Thank you. Worse than this.
Yes, you can.
get out of this aquarium.
How's it going?
All right, yeah. Yeah, I understand. Right, can you call me if anything changes? Oh my God. I gotta go. Nate!
Thought this was frowned upon.
Shut up. I really thought you were gone this time.
Nah.
Are you okay?
Is Sully?
He's alive.
Oh, thank God.
But they've got him.
What? Where?
They're in a convoy headed into the desert.
Oh, we gotta go.
Oh, whoa. No. No, it's not. It's not that simple. Come on. They've got at least 2 days head start on us, so we'll never catch up.
We gotta try.
Listen, I've got a plan. But we're only gonna get one shot at this.
Okay.
They're loading up a cargo plane at the airport. They're gonna make a supply drop to the convoy.
Well, we gotta be on that plane.
Exactly.
You do realize that means parachuting in, right?
We've done it before.
Not well. Okay. I could really use a glass of water and then we ought to get going.
No. My contact at the airport says that the plane isn't taking off until dawn. In the meantime, just try to get a couple hours sleep.
I don't think that's a good idea.
Come on. All right? He'll call if anything changes.
You're really gonna do all this on your own, huh?
For Sully? Yeah.
I like the way you think.
I know.
No, I mean, that's...
I know what you mean.
I'm sorry.
I know. is.
Okay, here.
Man, I don't want to have to use this.
I know, but we have to do this quietly. They catch us sneaking onto that plane, we're dead.
Hey, Nate, over here. I think we can cut through the building.
All right, good call.
Here, help me lift this.
Looks like there's a way out on the other side.
Looks like we can get out that window.
But we need a way up.
If I put it in neutral, I think we can push this.
Here, I'll push. You steer.
Almost there. Keep going.
Did you bother to look for keys?
Keep going.
All right, hold it steady. I'm gonna climb on top.
Hurry, hurry. It's slipping. I can't hold it much longer.
It's a big plane. Hold on a minute. I'll open the door.
Be careful, okay? I can hear two guys.
Thank you. okay?
Yeah, you?
Doing great.
Same thing?
Yeah, I think we can do the same thing. Crap, that's bad. That's really, really bad.
Get down.
Up here.
Damn it. How many of them are there?
Too many. We just have to get through here as quietly as possible.
Found a body over here.
Ah, shit. We've been spotted.
Watch out, Nate!
There goes the element of surprise.
We gotta get our head down fast.
Just keep your head down.
Guess what the doctor ordered?
All right, follow me. Yes. Might come in handy.
We're almost there. It's just over that roof.
Got it.
Looks like it's a straight shot from here.
Yeah.
I'm gonna climb to the top, and then I'll help you over.
All right.
Keep me covered.
Okay. Hey, what are you two?
Helena, listen.
Oh, damn it! I knew you would try something like this.
Don't. Please. Let's be honest. This is a million to one shot. When I almost lost you before, I just can't do that again. So take that Jeep over there and get the hell out of here, all right? While you can.
You haven't got much time. Go.
Damn it!
thank God. Head to the rec kitchen, see what I can find. Maybe some water. Something. Perfect. Here we go. Okay. So hot. Let me just find some water. Some water. Oh, wow. Oh, thank God. Bring it on up.
I don't care if it's cold or not.
God damn it.
You gotta be kidding me. Now what?
It's a Big Dipper.
Shit.
Should have been in the Navy. Talking to him. I'm exhausted. Just keep going.
What are the roots that clutch? What branches grow out of this stony rubbish?
Wait a minute.
Son of man, you cannot say or guess.
Wait, is that the...
For you know only a heap of broken images.
It's the well.
Where the sun beats and the dead tree gives no shelter. The cricket no relief. And the dry stone, no sound of water.
God damn it, I've been going in circles. Shit! Ah, damn it, Nate. Stupid.
This red rock. Come in under the shadow of this red rock. And I will show you something different. From either your shadow at morning striding behind you, or your shadow at evening rising to meet you. I will show you fear in a handful of dust.
Thank you.
Nate! Nate!
Sorry.
Wake up.
Help me.
Come on, give me a hand.
I've been looking for you. Couldn't find you. I don't know how long I've been out here. But I think... Sully? Sully? Sorry. Oh, thank God. It's a village. Please don't let that have been a mirage. No. Oh, shit. It's a ghost. Getting through there. I'll find another way. Let's try through here. Here we go. Ah, shh. It's undrinkable. Okay, don't give up. There's gotta be something useful here.
strike!
Okay, need a gun. Trapped down here. It worked. There's got to be a way out of here. Shit! This is getting ridiculous!
Get in there!
Oh no. I've had enough of this. Okay, hopefully that's the last one. How did that happen?
Come on.
move.
Come in handy. Oh God, it's hot. Snipers! Now! There's just too many of her. This is it! Can't do this!
English?
Huh? English, I speak English. No. Don't shoot me. Please don't shoot.
Atala, Atu, Shilo.
Yalla, Talo.
No.
Shit.
صبح مدي.
You are far from home, American.
Shukran.
You do not belong out here. Any of you.
You spared me. Why not just kill me along with the others?
That would have been impolite. You are in distress. Even an enemy must be fed and sheltered. Are you my enemy, American?
Drake.
Hmm?
My name. It's Drake.
Salim. I am sheikh of this tribe.
Well, I don't mean to be forward, Salim. But I need a horse. I don't have anything to offer in return.
You plan to attack the English caravan alone?
You know about them.
My scouts have been tracking them for 2 days. Why are you here? Why do the English cross the Rub al-Khali?
They're looking for the lost city of Ubar.
Hiram of the Pillars.
They've taken my friend hostage. He's the only one who knows the way. Once they find Hiram, he'll be worthless to them. They'll kill him.
If they find Hiram, we are all dead. 3,000 years ago, King Solomon commanded the power of the jinn, demons born of smokeless fire, until they rebelled. He imprisoned them in a vessel of brass and cast it into the depths of the city. Iran became a place of evil, cursed by the tormented spirits of the jinn. The English must not reach the city. If they unleash the power of the jinn...
We don't have much time, do we?
No.
But they have the greater numbers. We cannot attack them in the open. Tonight, rest. Tomorrow, they enter the canyons.
We'll take them there.
We ride at dawn.
Boy, follow me this way!
You got it!
Stay close! Stay close! Careful! This pass is narrow!
Much farther?
We are nearly there. The convoy will be up ahead. Be careful, be careful. There they are. The convoy is right below.
We have to hurry.
Drake, save your bullets. They're too far away. They're out of range. Come on, we're nearly there! Come on! Quickly, now is our chance! Let's go! Drake, get on the traps! Take these guys out!
I'll get the one on the left!
Ah!
roadkill. Whew.
Come on! Give me your hat!
I'm fine, but damn, I was sure they'd killed you, kid.
Well, they tried, right?
So how the hell did you find me all the way out here?
I had some help. Salim.
Solomon, thank you.
We haven't much time. We cannot allow them to reach the city.
Oh, I don't know.
He's right, Nate. I've been trapped with those crazy bastards for days. I don't know what the hell it is Marlow's after exactly, but it sure as hell ain't treasure. We gotta stop them.
Drake, we must go, now. Yalla!
Never a dull moment, huh, Sully?
Why change now? Yeah!
Thank you.
trust him!
It's no good! Let him go!
He must know something we don't! Convoy. Hang back, Sully. I'll go check it out.
You got it.
How are we gonna find anybody in this storm?
Must have gotten separated in the storm. Come on.
Clear out!
this place.
So it really does exist.
It's amazing.
Sure would hate to have to polish this.
It's enormous.
Wipe your notebook back off Marlo. Figured it might come in handy.
Still got it.
Sully, up here.
Stop.
Nate, there's one on the other side.
Go see if I can get that one working.
Almost there. Ready? Go.
Victor Sullivan, I'll be go to hell. Shit. It's true. It's really here.
Oh, God.
Wow. Mr. Sullivan. Let's move on.
incredible.
This is how the city could thrive all the way out here. The whole place must be fed by an underground spring. It's clean. It's amazing. It's still running after all these years.
That's a hell of a thing. What?
No. No. Please. Sully.
Thank you.
Helmet! Come back here, you son of a bitch!
No.
No. Stay away, please. Oh, God. Oh, no. What is this? Killed Sully! I'll kill you! You killed Sully! Demons, can't be real.
Ah!
demons. Fire demons. Sully?
Sully! Hey, Sully!
No, he's dead. He's dead.
Sully!
No. What? Oh my God. Yeah. there they are. Time to play, assholes.
It's over, Drake.
You've got no place to run.
Oh, boy.
Doctor ordered.
Here we go. There we go.
And you, kid?
Oh, thank God. You all right? Man, I had a hell of a time. What's the matter with you?
How do I know you're real?
Real enough for you? Don't ever point a gun at me again.
I saw them shoot you. Right after the eclipse.
What? What eclipse? Look, kid, you went nuts right after you drank from that fountain. It's the water. That's what destroyed the city. Not the wrath of God. The whole water supply is tainted with some sort of hallucinogenic agent. Must have drove everyone mad.
That's what Marlowe and Talbot are after.
Oh, man, yeah. Remember, Cutter said they controlled their enemies through fear. This'll do it. In spades. But, wait, it doesn't make any sense. How do they think they're getting the water out of here?
No, no, it's not the water. It's what's in the water.
Come again?
Listen, just bear with me for a sec. Salim told me that Aram was cursed when Solomon imprisoned the evil spirits of the djinn inside a vessel of brass and then cast it into the depths of the city.
A genie in a bottle.
I know, it sounds pretty crazy.
So you reckon that's why Elizabeth and Dee sent Francis Drake out here in the first place?
Yeah. It wasn't treasure they were after. It was power. Only once Drake realized what he'd been sent for, he abandoned the mission. He lied to the Queen, told her he didn't find anything, and then hid all traces of his voyage. Rewrote history.
Well, who are we to argue with Sir Francis? What do you say we head down there and end this thing? Once and for all.
Look at this place. The whole city's resting on this cavern. Doesn't look very safe, does it?
That's an understatement. Yeah.
We gotta find a way down there.
This is gonna get hairy. You ready for this?
Let's do it. Amazing. This is how they move the water to the surface.
God, look at the ceiling here.
I'm surprised the whole place hasn't come crashing down yet.
I don't know how the hell it's still standing.
Get across there. Help me with this door. Shit, get down!
Thank you.
All right, all clear. Down this way. Crap! Sully, we got more company!
We got them trapped.
Hey!
Definitely going into the water.
Hey. Sweet. I'm holding on to this.
Sully, help me with this. We gotta get through here.
Gently.
You gotta be kidding me.
We gotta take that thing out. Any ideas?
Well, they sure as hell got us outnumbered. Let's split up. Try to flank them.
Yeah, better odds that way.
Gotta go!
Run!
Come on, son! Get up! Come on! Please tell me you didn't swallow any of that water.
I don't think so.
Okay.
Jesus. This is why we can't have nice things.
Come on, we gotta move.
Fast. Fall back!
I sure as hell do!
Oh my god, this thing is collapsing! Get out of here!
We gotta find a way out of here. Fast.
Francis earned it from Elizabeth. Prove your greatness.
I got nothing to prove.
Hurry, give me a hand. You can't just let her die. Hell, he can't. Hey, give me your goddamn hand.
Here.
Grab it. The hell are you doing?
I can't.
It's no good. Get the hell out of there.
Hold on.
No! Nate! No!
Run!
Up here! Hurry it up!
Sully,
Sully, we gotta get out of here. The whole place is coming down.
Measurable wealth, huh?
Well,
it's not much, is it?
It's enough. Hey, hold up a minute, Nate.
You okay?
Yeah. Yeah, I just got something needs saying, that's all.
All right. What is it?
Look, I had a lousy father. Lousy childhood. I hit 40, I figured I was never gonna have a son of my own. Hell, I never wanted one. What the hell do I know about raising a kid? Then you came barreling into my life.
Look, you don't have to.
No, listen. I do. I have made a lot of mistakes, kid. A lot. And, well, I am not a perfect man.
You're not proposing, are you, Sally? I mean, I love you, but...
Stop. Just stop being a wise ass for 1 second.
How long you been carrying that around?
Too long.
Thought I'd lost it.
Here's the thing, kid. We don't get to choose how we start in this life. Real greatness? It's what you do with the hand you dealt.
Hey.
Hey. Going somewhere?
Maybe. I'm really sorry about your ring.
It's all right. I swapped it for something better. Let's get out of here, huh?
Yeah.
Come on, we're this way.
But...
Come on. Trust me.
What are you up to? No way.
It's not as nice as the one you two wrecked 4 years ago, but it'll do. Come on. Let's see if I can remember how to fly the goddamn thing.
Hey, this has parachutes, right?
Oh, yeah.
Three.
More or less.
hard work.
He's got to be Victorian, maybe older.
This stuff's been rusting for a century.
Maybe we can get through here. See if they can dislodge it.
Good idea. Yes, sir.
No!